My name is Rodrigo Blanco Calderón. I'm a Venezuelan writer. And there's a book I really loved called Oír a Darío, de Darío Lanzini. It's like a Hear Darío. His author was Darío Lanzini. He was a Venezuelan poet who only get to publish one single book, this book. He's all made of palindrome, this words or sentence that you can read it back and forward. It's a very playful piece of work, admired by so many writers like Julio Cortázar, Augusto Monterroso, or even George Perec. It's like a classic from Venezuelan literature, and I think it would be really, really nice if other people try to explore it and get a chance to read it and enjoy it.